Okay, guys, it is currently 9:49 at night, and you guys might be wondering what I'm doing out here parked instead of riding with a big ramp right here. And the answer for that is this is going to be the location where me and Trevor, load up the CBR to get on the road tomorrow morning at 4 a.m. to drive 6.5 hours somewhere in that direction to go and get my brand new R7 from a dealership. So yeah, guys, we got a hell of a video coming up. All right, we're back at the house. As you guys can see, I'm not even in here, but yeah, we are back. We're gonna go back to where I started the video, to those ramps, and then after that, you're gonna watch us struggle load up a bike. Hopefully we don't struggle that bad. Shouldn't be too hard, but I'll see you guys there. All right, guys, we're back to where I started the video. As you guys can see, I'm only difference is now we got the pickup, ramp, bike, and this is the last time I will ride this bike as mine, I guess you can say. But hey, people, sexy ass truck, you can't lie. Look at that thing, beautiful. But yeah, we're just gonna load it up right now, and then yeah, just pretty much get going, I guess. He said you could flip this. What'd you say? I can't hear him. What? My headlights were blinding and that's what he was saying, but you can unclip this. Oh, can you? Oh, snap. I don't want to break anything that's not mine. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Oh. Hopefully we don't get in trouble for this one. No trespassing. State property. Well, we're not doing anything illegal. We're just trying to load up a motorcycle. Hopefully you guys understand. Come back a little more. There, you're good. You're good. All right. And I'm going to lead you guys over here while we do this hard stuff. So, yeah. Hi, Trevor.
One eternity later.
All right, guys. And just like that, we have this bad boy locked up and loading. And you know, she ain't going nowhere. She going anywhere?
It's only had about a ride for a quarter mile.
What'd you do?
Nothing.
Just dipped at the brake.
Yeah, just extra security.
Extra security. You can never be too safe with stuff like this. That bitch ain't going nowhere. All right. All right, fellas. We will see you guys 4 a.m. tomorrow morning. Peace. Okay, guys. It is kind of emotional seeing this thing go. It's the one that started my bike riding journey. How do you feel about this? It's sad seeing it go, but I'm excited for what's coming. Dang, look at that. That looks badass, though. Like, the F-350 with the CBR on there, it looks pimp. I like it. Very, very hot. Right, Trevor?
Right, yeah.
But yeah, guys, like I said before, we'll see you guys at 4 a.m. tomorrow morning. Peace. All right, guys. It is 4:38 in the morning. And we woke up a little bit later than we expected, but it's no big deal. We'll make it work. We told the guy that we would be there by noon, which we still have plenty of time to get there by noon. So right now we're gonna go get some fuel. We're gonna go get some coffee for Trevor or some energy drinks, whatever we're feeling. And then we're gonna hop on the interstate and travel 6 hours that way, or is it that way? I don't know what way we're going, if it's that way, or that way. But whatever way we're going that way, and let's get going.
Most of me knows I will end up fine. Gotta hope that this time I'm right. But I can't help but feel a little stress. I spend most of my life trying to cut through the fucking past, and I got so miserable, frustration. Oh.
Guys, I was just talking to Trevor about where we're gonna stop by to eat, and I came to a pretty big discovery. This guy has never been to Olive Garden.
Never have been.
You've never been to Olive Garden, like, no. Never.
No, I never have.
Well, I guess I know where we're gonna go eat. Right?
Sounds good.
Hey, All right, guys, we just had Olive Garden. His first time, where you go? His first time in Olive Garden, how was it?
It was pretty freaking good.
It was pretty good. I think I might have made a little bit too much, but. Our next stop right now, where are we going?
To the dealership.
To the dealership and get an R7. I'm excited. Are you excited?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go, guys. Guys, we made it. We got lost, but we made it. We ended up like 20 minutes, what? That way over there?
Yeah, it's freaking northeast.
We ended up in someone's neighborhood, but anyways, we made it. And we'll try to record some stuff, but no promises, but let's get right into it.
One eternity later.
Alright, y'all, we weren't able to record anything inside, but we're done with all the paperwork. The bike is loaded up. Here's what it looks like. Look at that. You can't lie to me and tell me that's not a beautiful machine right there. But yeah, that's what it looks like. We're gonna be heading back to Nebraska. It's like a 6-hour drive back, and be loading it probably tomorrow morning and then ride it. So with that being said, thank you guys for watching today's video. Please leave a like, share, and comment, subscribe, whatever the famous people do. Let's get up there. With that being said, thank you guys for watching.